I fear I have... You place a great burden on those who would bear with you.
You're one to talk.
I ask not that you guide my wayward son. Merely that you remain at his side.
Indeed, Your Grace.
We'll see the prince to Alticia if it's the last thing we see.
Yeah, what he said. Hate to break this up, but Kor's got the motor running. Drados, he's in your hands.
And another thing. Do mind your manners around your charming bride-to-be.
Your Majesty as well. Try to mind yours around our esteemed guests from Niflheim.
You have no cause for concern.
Nor do you.
Take heed. Once you set forth, you cannot turn back.
You think I would?
I need only know that you are ready to leave home behind.
Don't know about you, but...
No. The line of Lucis goes with you. Walk tall, my son.
I think we can forget about hitching our way there. Thought people were friendly outside the city.
You can only count so far on the kindness of strangers.
You're just gonna have to push her all the way.
I've already pushed myself to the brink of death.
Get up. Come on, car isn't gonna move itself.
Sheesh. I thought the car was supposed to move us.
Wouldn't that be nice?
Can it? Ready, steady. Push!
Don't push something so heavy.
Unbelievable.
Not exactly a fairy tale beginning, huh, Prince Noctis?
We let ourselves get carried away.
Look! These things happen.
Let's just hope this isn't some omen.
Gladio, do me a favor.
What?
Push this thing by yourself.
All by myself?
You won't even notice if we just let go.
Prompto, don't even think about it.
Save some breath for pushing.
Ignis, come on, time to switch.
Nuh-uh! We just switched back there!
And it's my turn, Nacht.
His turn.
Oh, my hands are killing me.
You rather I kill you with mine?
Easy there, tough guy.
Any luck?
Only a busy signal.
Hold the phone. Is it just me, or was it supposed to be way closer?
I assure you, the map is correct.
The map said Hammerhead was right there.
Literally, next door.
Looks that way, on a map of the world.
The world's a big old place.
Filled with wonders.
Tell that to my legs.
You guys even pushing?
Hard as I can.
With everything I've got.
We'll be there in no time.
Y'all kept a girl waiting. Now, which one's the prince? Aha! Hello, Your Highness. Congrats on your wedding.
Not hitch just yet.
Lady Luna Freya's groom-to-be, here in Hammerhead.
Apologies for taking so long.
You best save your apologies for Pawpaw.
Well, that makes you...
Cindy. Sid's grease monkey granddaughter.
Roll her in while I'm still young. Didn't your daddy tell you? She's a custom classic, not some beat-up old clunker. Prince Noctis.
Yeah.
Prince. Like they took your old man and kicked the dignity out of him.
What?
You got a long way to go, son. And that slackjaw's getting you nowhere fast.
She's gonna take a while. Y'all get her in and run along.
Y'all heard him. Let's get moving. Right this way.
Now, play the waiting game.
Never liked that game.
Never any good at it, either.
Oh, hey there, Prince! Y'all ain't never been out this way before, have you? Go on, have a look around. This'll make sure y'all don't get lost.
Might as well make good use of the extra time.
Running low. Gotta fill up.
Whoa! They got Ebony out here. Oh, Ignis is gonna flip.
Wait, what's a gill?
What do y'all want to know?
These nasties here have been a real pain in the rear. You boys are a brave bunch. Want to help out with some varmints? appreciate it. Take your pick. Much obliged. Take care.
A moment, Noct. We've expended the last of our funds on the repairs. I suggest we confer with Cindy.
Broken down and flat broke.
Adding insult to injury.
Old man's in for both after charging us that much.
Yeah, let's pay him a visit.
Gonna be ready for a while. Y'all need something?
Bit steep for a simple tune-up, don't you think?
Oh, now I get it. This must be what Papa meant when he said he was gonna teach them boys a lesson. Told me he ought to have y'all take care of some ornery varmints that have been causing a ruckus around here. I'd be happy to pay y'all for your services if you're up to the challenge. How about it?
Well, so much for finding an easy way out. Thanks a lot, Papa.
But don't go running around after dark. The demons are liable to rip y'all to shreds. Here, this ought to be enough for a place to stay. Just between us, though. Don't tell Papa.
Better make tracks.
Chop chop, Prompto.
There in a jiffy!
Looks like we found our first targets. Ready, Noct?
What happened here?
A telegraph pole's been split in two. And not just this one, either.
The hell do you think did this?
Hard to say. Natural disaster, perhaps?
You sure? The hammerhead doesn't have a scratch on it.
Maybe a huge monster came and knocked him down.
It better not be the varmint Cindy was talking about.
Counting on it.
On cover!
That's crossing the line.
My hands.
Don't die on me.
For comfort.
I'm comfortable just being alive.
It's only so far a man can walk. Our Crown City upbringing didn't prepare us for this.
Pretend you're walking to the car.
Huh. What are we looking at?
This creature is known as a saber tusk. It skewers prey with its tusks, extracting game from the safety and comfort of burrows.
That's a bit heartless.
Yeah, don't think we'll be befriending any.
And here we are.
Let's call it a day.
I'll see what I can whip up.
Not big on camping out, but can't complain about the food.
You flatter me.
Hey, I'm serious. Can you imagine what we'd eat without Iggy? Cook for us?
Well, you can always count on cup noodles.
You just can't get enough.
You telling me you don't love them?
Didn't say that.
Road food will be a thing of the past once you're settled down.
As will all this picky eating nonsense.
No skipping dinner to whip up an instant snack in the middle of...
The night.
I think I can handle it.
Sometimes I wonder if we'll ever sit inside that beautiful car again.
Sitting most of the day was pretty nice.
Napping was even better.
Let's get on with it.
So, where are we headed anyway?
Nowhere until the repairs are done. Then we head for Golden Key.
And after that, we hop a boat, and before you know it, lover boy's hitched.
Wait for car repairs, then wedding bells in the air. Got it. Or what?
I'll give you that. feel so sluggish. Indeed.
Big weapon like that, it'll leave you wide open. Try another. The Prince of Pain.
Yep.
You're out!
Whose side are you on?
Didn't mean to do that.
We all good?
Better than good.
Good to go.
Sounds like you're having fun. How far are we going?
Got plenty of time to figure it out.
Then lose the jacket.
Tread lightly.
Together.
him.
Russia! Caroline!
Oh?
Yeah.
Want some?
Hooked up!
That's crossing the line.
Sorry!
No big deal.
Whoa.
No cause for concern.
Can't stop now.
All right, we're done here.
The color's amazing. Ignis's cooking really is a class above.
You reckon?
What, you don't think so?
Seems pretty normal to me.
To royalty, maybe. To us plebes, it's anything but.
Almost there. Give it your...
We got a little problem over here.
Cool. Go take care of it.
Whoa, that wasn't part of the deal.
Yeah!
That could have been pretty bad, don't you think?
I'm still standing, aren't I?
Barely. That's a good job.
Who could this be?
Hello?
Hey, it's Cindy. How goes the hunting?
Actually, we just finished.
That's great, because I got one more hunt for y'all. Only this time, it's for a person. A fella named Dave went off, and we ain't heard from him since. Reckon he staked out a spot in an old shack nearby.
Old shack? Got it. We'll take a look.
So, what did Cindy say?
Needs us to find some Dave guy.
He went missing?
Not missing. Said he's holed up in that shack. This.
Knocked! Get out of here!
You okay?
We are now.
Spoke too soon.
I am not into wildlife. More of a pet guy.
Stop bitching. Start killing.
Something we can't handle.
Thank you. Whose side are you on?
Sorry!
Hey, what about the shack over there?
Not yet.
Got a plan.
Anybody up for a light workout?
Hey, look who's talking now.
Well, I'm sure if you guys are.
Hey, who's out there?
Well, and look who's in here. The man of the hour. Dave, right? Been looking for you.
Didn't mean to cause y'all any trouble. I've been stuck here on account of my sprained ankle. Yeah, something funny about them varmints. I gave them hell, but couldn't finish the job. Still one mean mutt about. Well, y'all don't look much like hunters, but what do you say? Put that puppy to rest for me?
Yeah, we'll take care of it.
Y'all got guts, that's for sure. Let me tell you where I last saw him.
Way to show some spunk. Now let's get ready to kick some tail.
Wise to rest up before we set out. In that case, Let's find a spot to make camp.
The hunters are really out in full force around here, huh?
So they're the new Crown's Guard or something?
Similar, though technically a civilian outfit.
They've definitely seen a lot more action than we have.
Is it cool that we rock Crown's Guard outfits?
Be worse not to. They made them especially for us.
Even got a sweet insignia on them.
In the Crown's Guard, your attire identifies you. So wear it with pride.
Stinking hot.
Yeah.
You want to make camp?
It's bedtime.
Huh.
Like a father to her.
Ever since they got back, Sid's been the only one looking after her.
Rather more than a middling mechanic can handle.
All things considered, I'd say she turned out okay.
Like any girl, you just need to treat her right.
Treat her wrong and Sid'll stuff his wrench where the sun don't shine.
Take care of the car, and it will take care of us.
Yeah, the car.
Huh.
Feels so sluggish.
Yeah. Ugh.
feel so sluggish.
Yeah.
Yeah!
Come up with a new recipe.
I could taste test for you.
Over there. That's it, right?
That's a dual horn?
Yes, but not your run-of-the-mill breed. We best make quick work of it.
Two. Thing's vicious.
You sure? Looks tame to me.
Yeah.
Look out!
Show him who's boss!
Nice one.
It's not over yet.
It's history now.
Ring, ring.
Hello?
Hey, Dave just called and said he's safe. Thanks for finding him.
Ken.
Nice work, y'all. By the way, the old girl's looking good as new. Oh, while I got ya, if y'all want to fix her up before you roll out, let me know.
Sounds good.
She'll be waiting at the garage.
Gotcha.
So, who's up next behind the wheel?
Ignat! Should take it and never let go.
It helps that he can keep four eyes on the dash.
I couldn't even keep one.
Not sure I'd do any better.
Put me in the driver's seat. Good. Because I need the legroom in back. Then lose the jacket.
Next thing I need now.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed. Guys, we got a little problem over here.
Cool. Good, take care of it.
Alone? That wasn't part of the deal. Really? Again?
Rest for the wicked. Thank you.
It's rude to keep a girl waiting. You better apologize. What is that? A live hurricane! That thing's like half bird, half storm, half airship.
You realize that's three halves.
It would explain its size.
Awesome in every sense.
Let me give the orders this time.
Just keep it short.
And simple.
Attack. Everything cool?
Oh, stay on your feet!
Watch out!
Nice one, Pronto! It's not...
could really use a bath.
Yeah.
Shall we shop a bit?
It works for me. They knocked. You coming or what?
What can I do you for? Things I can tell you. Want to help out with some varmints? If y'all liked it, come on back.
Want to go check it out?
What is it?
Sorry about the wait. Ain't she pretty?
She's almost too pretty for the road.
She's back. We should all get a picture with her.
All the more reason to ride with care. Oh, and before I forget, would y'all mind making a little delivery for me?
No, not at all.
Perfect. Thought you'd say yes. So I already put it in the trunk. There should be a motel on your way to Galden. If y'all wouldn't mind giving that to the owner, that'd be swell.
Grandpa like grandkid.
Now that she's all polished up and ready for the road, would you care to take her for a little test drive, Nocht?
Sure, why not?
And I needn't remind you to exercise caution.
Oh, while I gotcha. If y'all want to fix her up before you roll out, let me know. What are y'all after today? What coat do you fancy? Go on, pick a color. How do you want the wheels? Well, here's what I can do for her. How about the decals? Anything you like? How about the decals? Anything you like? Thank you. Anything in mind for the interior? How's this? Y'all just sit tight now. Well, here she is, just like you ordered.
I'll miss it once this road trip's over with.
Huh?
There's no reason you can't pay them a visit anytime you please. I'm sure Cindy will be glad to look after your...
Ugh, I'm all sticky and gross.
Woohoo! Bath time!
Peaceful out here.
Dark and quiet reveals so much hidden by loud city lights.
It's all well and good, but I'm more concerned about the